A cause near and dear to our hearts here at CBS 3 tonight was the 14th annual Lemon Ball fundraiser at Philadelphia's Marriott downtown. Our own Ukee Washington and Jessica Kartalija emceed tonight's events. The event raises money to fund research for treatments to fight childhood cancer, and it's all done in the name of Alex Scott, the little girl who started a movement with a lemonade stand. Today is Alex's birthday. She would have turned 24 years old.